like I said, I learned I need to get out.
Yeah.
Now I feel like now I can do stuff.
No, then you watch people like on Instagram, you're like, so you just watch for fun to see how they turn out, but you never think that actually you do it yourself.
Yeah.
So now, at least now I can. No, it's
what the heck? Look at this, guys. This is this is serious. It's so cold. Okay, I think I have picked the wrong day to go to the salon. Wow. Anyways, it's so cold, yani, until it's even raining, like cold. It's raining cold. Anyway, I'm going to the salon, to Kenyatta Market, to braid my hair. So I woke up early, I washed it, you know, to save a little money. So now I'm heading to Kenyatta Market to braid. I don't know, guys, the length my hair is at currently is just a bit awkward, you know, like I don't know, like it's hard to style it and I can't keep putting gel on it. I mean, that's gonna ruin my hair. So it's just at an awkward stage, you know. So I just want to plait it. It grows, you know, it gets to a stage that's not so difficult to style. So yeah, we go to Kenyatta Market. Hey guys, so I went to the salon, got back. Y'all can see my hair is looking cute. And of course I went to my usual place, stall 221, Doris's place. I love Doris and I love her stall. If any of you is looking for a stall to go do your hair in Kenyatta Market, check the description box because I'm going to put her contact there. You need to go there. Anyway, so I'm on my way to a panel. Second panel within a week's time. Wow. So this one is by Lightbox Africa. It's about film. So I'm talking more about like the aspect of film when it comes to my channel. And I don't know if you guys can tell, but I don't have any foundation on, you know, like on this journey of mine. And I'm going to make an updated video for you guys for tomorrow. It's every time I wear foundation, I feel like I'm taking a step back. So I've decided to just take like a short break away from foundation and putting anything, any cosmetics on my face, just to see if there's going to be any improvement. So maybe for a month. So even in my videos, I'm not gonna be wearing foundation, y'all. I'm not. So yeah, what else do I want to say? Oh, you guys are watching this vlog on a Wednesday instead of a Friday because I haven't shot a video for Friday. I'm exchanging Wednesday and Friday. So you guys will watch the vlog on Wednesday and a video on Friday. So yeah, let's go to the panel.
Oh my
God.
Let's get started. Okay, I've already got it. This
is just so...
Let's move with my movement. So the first thing you need to do is brush
oh my
the
God.
Out.
I can't see you.
So it was not easy at the beginning because I knew nothing about cameras at all. So I had to learn to teach myself how to film myself, which is still not easy, getting myself into focus and then running to the other side and then doing something, then going back to the other side to see if I'm okay. But then I got the hang of it. And then also editing, I had to teach myself how to edit my videos. But since I'm passionate about it and I like creating content, I love creating content, then it was not something that I wanted to learn. So I don't know what more I can say about filming myself. There's not much to it. Honestly, I think these guys actually have a harder task than I do.
Okay, that's interesting. You are your own consultant,
yeah? Hey guys, the event is over. This is my social media and blog. But it's just there. Let's ring it. It was a nice event.
Yeah, it was.
Because Joanna was, let's have a car like that. And she was so modest. But she was amazing. She talked about being a content creator. So she met her 5 years old sister. I met one. But yeah, it was awesome.